2014, July 18th, lower bracket final. Jesse G versus John. Buddyfight. Raise the flag.
Raise the flag.
Ancient worlds.
Dragon worlds.
Ooh, dragons on dragons.
I love it. You can, but it won't help. No, it's because this card destroys.
Charge and draw.
I thought
to the center. Swing for the
center. Dude, we got a party. We got those on the team.
I'm at 8.
Go for it.
You're sitting in the draw. Here I come. Charge and draw. I quit Sunfist, Sunshine Impact.
Alright.
I call Harbor Dragon to the right. And calling Thunder Knights. Dragon Archer. Archer Skill.
What does it do?
If it enters the field and there's a Dragon Knights, I draw a card.
The other one's Dragon, you're okay. Now, you can eject this.
Alright, here I go. Battle phase.
Sure.
Excluding the
so six.
Four in your deck and one button.
Two to the center.
Sure. Whoa, I'm at 8.
Two to the center.
Six.
And my turn.
Draw.
Solo!
The one person
you can play another card.
Actually,
what you can do
is
you can
play
another
card.
Charge and draw.
No, but it has to say Solgar. It doesn't say Solgar.
No, it gives it Solgar. It doesn't say it, but it actually gives it to it.
Show us pictures of your ball.
That's still anticlimactic.
Oh, wow.
Last game.
What?
Did you charge a draw already?
I did.
Dude. John, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, dude.
That's fine. I have no draws, and I have level 2 in my hand.
Oh my god, John. Oh my god.
Who won?
Jesse.
I did. Good god.
Game.
Good game.
Oh my god, dude.
No!
Worst.
What happened?
He didn't get
it. Look at my hand.
Taught you how to shuffle.
Winner, Jesse G.